Five stations with people.
25 in the second spell for a final French two. It's the first time since 2009 they've lost three tests. Coach Ian Foster says it wasn't a perfect year, but they end with a 12 win and three loss record.
Go Miko! Go Miko! Yay! Go Miko!
Alexander Zverev is through to the final of the ATP season-ending tournament in Italy overcoming world number one Novak
Djokovic. Wake up the
sheeples! Zverev has prevailed in three sets, winning 7-6, 4-6, 6-3. He'll face Daniil Medvedev as the decider, with the Russian toppling Casper Ruud in straight sets. Manager Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's time at Manchester United appears to be over. He and the club have reportedly parted ways following this morning's 4-1 loss to Watford in the English Premier League. United's quarterly defeat in five games. Former coach Ricky Herbert believes the All Whites aren't the only ones.
Oh. And the back also is in. Hey.
Kia ora, kia ora.
Hey, honey.
Get
up. Can't really turn my head round.
No, that's alright.